are dark times, there is no denying. Our world has perhaps faced no greater threat than it does today. But I say this to our citizen. We, ever your servants, will continue to defend your liberty and repel the forces that seek to take it from you. Your ministry remains strong.
Why we have to leave?
Because it's not safe for us here anymore.